Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Free Script Sunday. So before we talk about today's add-on, let me share an update regarding last week's import as Decal add-on, and that is version 2.0 for that add-on is out, and it comes with a Decal browser built into the end panel. So go check it out. It's available on Gumroad as well as Blender Market. And with that out of the way, let's talk about today's add-on, that is synced modifiers. So I saw a lot of people on the Blender Today community asking for a feature to add modifiers to multiple objects. And this add-on does exactly that, but not only does it add modifiers to multiple objects, but it also synchronizes them using drivers. So let me show you how it works inside Blender. So let's say if you want to have the same amount of bevel on all these objects, how you would do this in vanilla Blender is first you will add a bevel modifier to all of them one by one, and whenever you need to make a change, you will have to go to each object one by one and copy and paste some values, and it becomes very tedious. But the add-on does all that for you. All you have to do is select all the objects and press J to bring up the sync modifiers panel. Select the type of modifier you want to use. Let's select bevel for this example. And as you can see, it automatically sets up all the drivers for you. So you can select any of these objects and press J to bring up the panel again and start making changes. It automatically finds the source modifier and the source object for you. So you can select any of these objects and it will work. And if at any point you want an object to stop syncing, you can hit this desync button. And it will stop syncing with other modifiers. So if I make changes now, it won't be affected. So that is it for the second episode of Free Script Sundays. I hope you liked it, and if you did, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. Also leave your suggestions for the next week in the comments below. The add-on is available for free on my Gumroad, and the links are in the description below. So go check it out, and I'll see you in the next one.